गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ सोमनाथ ओखोरे एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट। दिस विल बी योर कंप्यूटर बुक फॉर दिस ईयर। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट लेसन, लेसन नंबर 1, फंक्शन एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। अ कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन विच इज मेड अप ऑफ डिवाइसेस, मीन्स पार्ट्स यूज फॉर इनपुट, प्रोसेसिंग, storage and output. As we know, the computer is made of many parts. The main parts are monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU and speaker. A computer cannot work on it because computer is a machine. As we know, computer works on three basic steps called input, processing and output. Input devices gives input to computer. Here are some real time examples of IPO. IPO means what? Input, processing and output cycle. The first example, sharpening pencil is given. Here pencil is input, processing is sharpening and sharp is output. In the second example, dirty clothes are input, washing is processing, clean clothes are output. In the third example, you can see ingredients of tea as an input, boiling is processing and output is tea. In the fourth example, brush is input, brushing is process and cleaning teeth is output. Now let us see, in this picture you can see the flour mill. Here food grains are input, crushing is the process and finally we get the flour, that is the output. Now I hope you understand IPO cycle. Thank you. Now homework is given on the screen, you can see. Thank you very much.